Hello. Today I thought I would play some music by Matthew Locke, who was an English composer of the 17th century, associated with Exeter. He also, I think, went to the Netherlands as well, though. His music is very highly ornamented and rather ornate, although they're quite short pieces. He wrote this one for the organ, it says. I'm going to try it, of course, and play it on the piano because of the lockdown. And it's a little piece in sort of G major, really.